make the Awesome God TV. Okay. Today we are doing a 3-paint challenge. Cooper. Okay, we just did one of them, so Cooper, you go show them. You take the camera one, Cooper. Okay, so this is Cooper's. That's Cooper's. And then mine. I got green, white, and red. So I kind of made a collage, kind of. A couple minutes, we're gonna do another one. We need to wait for these to dry to see the final results and how they make out. It's quite snowy outside today. Finally, snow. Packing snow. We got some trees removed. Out there somewhere. And yeah, that's about it. We'll be back with you guys in a couple minutes to see the final results. Exactly dry yet. Oops, I kicked mine. I make some other artwork. I normally just paint for fun. I do. Gotta find them. Found them. The mask test. So that was my first piece. I have a lot. It's a puppy. I have a bit of melon. No, I'm kidding. I'm gonna like to call a banana, like I call a moon. I can see it looks like a banana. It's supposed to be a black cat. By the way, every single piece that I just showed you is finger painted. So I always have paint over my hands. So we figure this paint's gonna take a long time to dry, so we'll keep you guys posted on it. But for now, make sure you like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and we'll see you next time. Bye! Bye. Peace.